Ah, on doit faire ça. Motherfucker. Really, I can't walk through that. If you couldn't tell, I was gonna go all out on against Antonio. But then this motherfucker called me.
You might want to do this on the download, Danny. There's a lot of soldiers down there.
Incoming supply drop outside Esperanza. Near the bay. Please confirm.
Confirm. We'll pick it up ASAP.
A special delivery. Just for me. How nice.
Can I land on the horse?
Be nice, horse.
I don't understand why I accepted this.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into?
Okay, Danny, let's see some hustle.
An abandoned mine. They didn't really clean up after themselves.
That's the drop!
I like this gun. I really like this gun.
You've outdone yourself.
Where's my horse? Way over there. Fuck it.
Hezbollah, they killed my brother for wanting to be a guerrilla. Here's where you can find the supplies.
Thanks a lot.
Oye.
Okay. That was kind of funny.
Paolo, what did you get yourself into?
Paolo.
Special forces. Of course. Where are you, Paolo? This place is crawling with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
Now, many in our government would love for me to cover this up, but I know the details of what really happened. You lied. But I made a promise to
you. Need to find Paolo.
How dare you shoot my guapo?
This looks bad. Paolo, where are you?
Nowhere.
Locked up tight.
Of course.
Ah, Rojas. I'd like to think you're here to see your dear friend Bembe. But we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold them out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paolo's in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
You could stay there and die.
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Attention, unidentified pilot. This airspace is restricted. Land now.
Hey, Pedro.
Look at Paolo. You're a real Yaran hero.
Shut up for a second. He's been captured. They took him to a fucking resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Paolo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Pedro, I'll call you when I have him, okay?
At least I know how to deal with those anti-aircraft guns. And a helicopter is very easy. There's another one over there. Let me just go ahead and get that one marked, I guess. Let me guess, it's going to be the very last one I go to.
Why would they take Paolo to a place like this?
Gun?
Paolo's not here. Fuck. Fumigator. Great.
I want the gun. Give me the gun. Is that an MG42? If it is, I know what I'm changing out. It is, and it has a scope. God, I wish the sensitivity in these things were higher.
Paolo better be here, or Bembe's a dead man.
Paolo!
Love these new phones. They're so thin. Oh, pain is a part of progress.
that from Castillo. Look at Vivero.
I'm going to kill you.
You would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society. That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Wakey, wakey, Danny.
Miss me, motherfuckers?
Dania, come on, Cody, you're safe. You're with me now.
They put something in me. Oh, God, he put something in me. Mr. Matias, fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay, we meet there.
Matias, need your help.
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
It was El fucking Doctor. He poisoned me. Need to get it out.
Okay. You need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. Won't make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias. You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Says to me, he screams, pity, fuck. I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me, Dan? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too. Alejo, please, stop.
Matias!
Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this. Not like this. We were supposed to die together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny. Drop the knife.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, Jesus. Ooh. That's disgusting.
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Dahlia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan. Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.
Noted. So did she get shot in the neck, or did it just graze her neck? What did it do? Please tell me we get to go hunt Bembe.
Bitch's gone crazy. Screaming about Bembe. Blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Bicho thinks he's going to track him down.
Can Bicho I have your
always
AK?
Had her back, and we never. Just fuck. Good luck. At this stage, every game.
I don't want a fucking plane. Do I have somewhere that I could just drop? Yeah. Relaxing little wingsuit. I hope the next Far Cry game brings back skills and stuff like that. It's kind of stupid they just remove them.
Bicho? Bicho! You crazy come mierda! Where are you? He's not here. So Bembe is buying weapons from the military. Looks like the handoff was at the rodeo. Who lives like this? Skimming some viviro off the top, eh, Bembe? I should check that warehouse. If I find Bembe, I find Bicho. Be alive, mi socio.
Ow, what the fuck?
I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this time?
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry. I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
But you know who is. The person who shot him with a 50 cal in the face twice. Hello, Bull.
The Icho set the balls loose on everyone. What a way to go.
Okay, I didn't know they were just gonna sit here and attack me. Back it the fuck up.
Bembe got spooked and killed his buyer. Icho must have followed him out. Paolo! Little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose at some kind of rodeo.
Repinga! He's going to get himself killed!
I won't let anything happen to him. Easy now, easy. That's going to go bad. Unless those guerrillas get some support.
I don't care. I love this fucking gun. It's just a fucking gravity gun. I love it.
Watching you.
Yeah, thanks for the vehicle. How did that not hit you?
Hostage situation.
thank you.
Listen. I think he's still inside.
Oh, God! Don't kill me!
Easy. Just tell me. A crazy kid come through here, talks a lot, hair kind of like a pineapple.
Yeah. Came in here whistling a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my buyer lives. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
Si. And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe lives?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear. Please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Peter will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo.
Why did I just hear an explosion?
Heard about this. Looks like Bembe hides out in an old slave shack on a plantation. That's Picho's truck. Picho? Picho! Picho, what the fuck?
Get out of here, Danny! I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off!
No, you're not.
Oh, I'm not? You don't think I will, eh?
Picho, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all. But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightened little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho, just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, hang on. You're not Picho. You're not a bug. What's your real fucking name?
Why the fuck would you try to kill yourself instead of the guy insulting you?
My name's Paz.
Yeah. Okay. Your name is Paz. You're Paz. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you here with us, man. You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. But I tried to get Paolo up. I really did.
Did you? Really? All that, and we don't finally kill this son of a bitch. Gotta be fucking kidding me.
Hey, Paolo.
Danny, tell me Bicho's okay.
Si, talked him out of doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive, still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Danny, how is my patient?
Alive, gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. What is this scar in your head that worry me most? Look, it's not a good situation here. Dahlia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit these three checkpoints along the road west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Dahlia's life depends on it.
Dahlia's life depends on it. Just like everyone's life depends on a fucking Bembe is dead. But he's not, is he? He still gets to run around being a fucking snake in the grass. Why would you not want to kill him? And Bicho is just a fucking idiot. Oh, this man insulted me. I have a gun pointed at him, but I'll put it to my own head. Like, you gotta be fucking retarded. XP.
Mierda. Oye, Matias, I got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Wee. Let's hope this is the end of this fucking thing. Because the fucking tyrant here is dead. How are they not on our side yet? Capital. Take out over there. We finish the game, I hope.
Nobody told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
Si, big reunion. We need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move. We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimus Mantanzas is libertad.
That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Vito is a new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the Capitol.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias Asinta.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds of people in trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Were you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing executions? Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking musician.
Now the mama and papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
I'll find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Vamos.
Oh my god. Can I fucking do a thing? I can. Airdrop. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shut up with your restricted airspace. But
nice house. Being a true Yaren pays off. Should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Come and mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bayo Vida rich.
Coño. I have to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
No backup to take, come in, mierdas. Come mierda's not here. Where did that fucker go? Should look around for clues.
Of course he wouldn't fucking be here. That would make the mission quick.
¿Qué coño? ¡Ari! ¡No te levantes!
Who the fuck are these guerrillas? Paolo, did you send backup?
Si. Let them...
Sergio, just the guerrillas are
finding Sergio.
Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off. Diaz. Someone warned the doctor that we were coming. Serio's on the run.
Paolo and I are on our way. Don't let that piece of shit escape. He's a fucking murderer.
What? The fuck do you mean he escaped? I only just got out of the fucking area.
Is it accurate to say that he didn't better?
Do I have to fucking do a magic wingsuit? To fucking make a magic wingsuit dive or some shit.
Should get to the marina. Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
No, you don't. Oh. I have to capture him alive. Well then. That's fun.
There's that true Yaren piece of shit. Think you can run from me?
Go, go, go. So you want to do all these shitty experiments on fucking children, but you want to run when someone's coming for you?
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit. Well, that's fun. Where do I go? What's next?
Danny, come meet me at the lookout near the Biovida lab. We're going to hit a doctor where he lives.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
How's this? Oh. Time to airdrop. the fuck am I going down for? What am I going down for? Stop that shit. Before I go in, can I upgrade any of these things? I think I can put something on you. I can't upgrade anything, so here we go.
Building 13. This is it. We're going all to right. Put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Eyes up, Danny.
Come on now, Mr. Sniper.
Where did I get?
Buenas noches. Take out that alarm. Down tight.
Danny, they're expecting an attack from the ground. Try the rooftops for a way in.
Death from above?
It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
it with a gun.
This place is built like a bunker. You'll need to find a clever way to get in those buildings.
Got it.
So how the hell am I supposed to get up to the roof? How the fuck am I supposed to get up to the roof?
This'll get me to the roof!
Oh, of course.
What is this place?
Get the Thompa! They have come to destroy everything we have built! Kill them all! We are being attacked by terrorists!
Paolo, if you could say
this...
Defend
the Rio! Defend the path to Paris!
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together.
He's going to fucking die today. No dispares! You don't deserve to live.
Please, don't shoot!
Oh, shit. El Doctor is a monster. Give them hell, Paolo.
Can you stop in the Thompa? They have come to destroy everything we have built. Kill them all.
You okay? Can you walk?
Danny, that's twice now you volunteer for my experiments.
You sick motherfucker! I've seen what Viviro is really doing! And I'm going to enjoy this a little. Too much.
Not one for the bait, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to... Not possible.
You're surviving?
Cancer! fucking poison! Pam, get away from me!
Is he running?
Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck? The fucking cavalry.
Coño, air support!
Mother!
Thank you!
All right. You gotta dodge last second, alright. I see what we're doing. Dodge this.
best. I'll take that as a compliment.
Get her away.
El Doctor?
Dead!
Real fucking tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas. Because tomorrow she'll be fucking somewhere else.
Do I get a cutscene with Anton or something?
You no. Never listen to Pedro, Pedro? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho!
Si, Capitan! Queen Clara! I mean, Jefa! Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Dan. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
And now it's time. How long have I been recording? An hour. I'm just gonna go straight into it. I don't care.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. They... Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already.
Ah. He ain't been able to sleep for a while.
Rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You kill him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel Ricardo allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chesto.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
And now we go for you. I'll kill your son too if I have to. matter. That boy is willing to see the actual side of things, other than just being ass, like his father. I don't care. Why are you showing me this? Here we go. Straight for Castile. I'm coming for you, you bastard. Well, good thing I'm wingsuiting in.
Trouble ahead. Maybe I should help. Big gun.
Time, Castillo. It's time, Castillo.
I'm good.
A headshot kills you. Faster than anything. Do I go around here or do I go in there? I go around.
Place. Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Papo.
Oye.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts, charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in, with Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this?
Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you?
Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla mess!
Christ, I need a shower.
You need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad.
Well, here I go.
Okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tour, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
Epinga, I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Mind your thoughts.
Too easy.
Yeah, because no one's gonna see that. Okay, I have to go in there.
Charge set.
Guapo? You ready for this, Guapo? Ready for this?
Good, Guapo.
Wait, he tanked that? There's a gun over there.
Some fireworks for our anniversary.
Tank. There's no one in that tank.
Special forces.
Any new guns can help.
Find it until it's too late.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say A1 and planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it.
Can I get through here? Something tells me I can't. Doggy. Oh, I can't use a wingsuit at all? Or anything in here?
Getting close to Juan.
Noted.
Danny, got the pre-op sweats? I sure as hell do.
Bombs are in place, Juan.
Yours were the last. Can you feel it? That moment of serenity? Before a lot of assholes are going to die. Time for my three favorite words. Trigger the explosives. PTSD for everyone. Go, Danny. Secure the hotel and kill Anton. Go, Danny. You have become dead. The destroyer of five-star resorts.
There's no ring of fire. You lied. Actually, minigun time.
key for the penthouse.
Hey, Danny. Have to give that comanierda some respect.
What are you talking about?
She's exploring, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some colonies. Why don't you bring them to me?
Mi papa welcomed the world with open arms. We were not only rich. And so I was forced to watch me papa's paralyzed burn. To watch me papa murdered by the Terrorista Revolution 1967. And then, this revolution, our pride, our hope, left us ghosts. He used to tell me of a dream he had. A yacht that was the envy of the world. To be passed to the generations. Now, I have the same dreams for my own son, Diego. I finally understand what he meant. You elected me to rebuild paradise.
Time to catch that elevator.
My two guys are delivering on that vision. The draft.
Let me guess, Diego's gonna jump me.
Nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yaren gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way!
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
He's like, all the stress is finally getting to him.
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind
if I do,
Castillo. Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No, why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Word gets around.
Come see me when you have a second. I have a special request. I'll send a pic so you can find me.
Shit! Maybe it's the pills? No, it can't be.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan. Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me!
The fuck? I'm not in combat though.
In the clear.
It's about time. I need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the Viviro? I pick up the profits.
Who are the drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple, you want one?
No. Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA is in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of this?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask, and I'll never tell. It's a private club. Just you, me, and lighthouses filled with Anton's candy. Clara needs to stay shiny for the people.
You're protecting her.
I'm not so sure I'm the only one looking out for Clara. Just remember, after La Revolución, she won't have time for a guerrilla like you.
Just in case.
That's the spirit, guerrilla.
No, my piss is purple. Oh, dear God. Boat. Wait, how fucking far away are these things? I'm sorry. What I heard was something different. I didn't know I was gonna have to go halfway across the fucking map.
Oh yeah, Danny. I ever tell you the time I brokered a deal between the Yankees and the Sinaloa cartel back in 89?
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I'm going down really quick.
A few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
Nah, I get lonely. Suerte.
Something is up with Juan. Something is severely wrong with him. I feel like he's gonna end up betraying us at some point. Shut up.
perpetua.
Belus perpetua.
One down.
I can only fast travel here. Hopefully there's a helicopter. I can just fly. Just gonna have this one big, be one big episode. Cause I could tell I'm getting close to killing him. He needs to die.
First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal. Took a cut for yourself. Lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Cutscene.
Bienvenida.
Oh. Hi. How the fuck did he know where to be?
You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my dinero to the Yankees?
You're a dead man.
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we were still dark every single night. Till they took his tongue for his lies to Yara.
Stop! Papa, stop this!
Who is this girl here to you? Ah, I think we should skip a few steps, Raul.
Viva Libertad.
The attack. The Hotel Paraiso. Danny was there.
You told me that you hid in the tunnel.
Danny could have killed me. Could have given me to Libertad.
We have no time for lies.
I've stopped running. I've listened. I've learned. I've done everything you have asked. I will be El Presidente. Let Danny go.
I am not a monster, Diego. We will give them a chance.
Oh, I'm coming for you.
up here.
Danny, we need to talk. It's about Castillo. It's also about Libertad. It's about everything.
Okay, Clara, shoot.
No, not like this. Come find me at the Esperanza School for the Lost. I think you know the place.
Yeah, you could say that. On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. No Juan. This is just you and me.
Juan, we're burned. Castillo was waiting. He and his fucking general tried to kill me.
Glad you made it. Did you talk, Danny?
Not a fucking word.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
The kid, Diego, he saved my life.
What?
Shot Anton's general dead.
Old dog? Binga. This is good. This is very good. We are playing 4D chess in space now, Danny.
Fuck your 4D chess, Juan. I just got my molars ripped out.
Same thing happened to me back in the Congo. Except I did it to myself. Just chew in the front, like a rabbit.
And Juan, let's leave Clara out of it.
We got burned. That's all she needs to know. Clara's not enough to fucking deal with, let alone you almost getting torn to pieces.
Gracias.
I'm not in fucking combat! What the fuck makes you think I'm in combat? I'm not in had to wait fucking 5 goddamn minutes for it to decide I wasn't in combat. Okay. That kind of scared me. That actually scared the shit out of me. How the fuck do I get in here?
Oye, Danny. Clara's upstairs.
Oh, is she?
It's my papa's. I borrowed it.
Ya tú sabes.
I'm done, Tania. No more secret meetings. No more protests. No more friends that just disappear. He's too strong.
So you're gonna just march into the Capitolio and put Daddy's gun to Castillo's head?
No. I'm going to build an army. And then I'm going to put Castillo in the ground. Come with me.
You don't think I can do it? I've seen this, Talia. I've dreamed it.
My mama used to tell me,
Save the dreams for the rich, fair-skinned Yarens. Us? We don't get to dream. We survive. You're not going to free Yara by killing Castillo, rich girl. You have to convince Yara it wants to be free. For all of us. Clara. Clara. You wanna tell me why you dragged me back to my old orphanage?
He's losing, Danny. Soon we march on the Capitolio. And now, Castillo wants to meet.
You're joking, right?
I want to know what you think. You've been face to face.
I think Castillo's always two steps ahead. And he's not going to stop unless we put a bullet in his skull.
And then what? We kill his kid too? You had your chance. Why didn't you do it? Juan had solid intel there was a Castillo up in that hotel. He just had the wrong one. You let his kid live, and then Castillo lets you walk away from a death sentence. But the thing is, Danny, you were right. If Yara is going to have a future, his people, our people, we need to coexist. And the point was never to kill Castillo. It was to free Yara. For all of us.
You had already made up your mind, hadn't you? Yara needs a leader, Clara. Not a martyr.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
I want the kid to live. Am I just gonna be allowed to just walk in there? Ow.
Sorry, Wapo! No props allowed!
Okay, what's the mission? Where am I going? What am I doing? You mind telling me instead of making me wait here?
Clara! Gonna just get there! This is D-Day, Danny! Fucking D-Day!
Fuck!
What the fuck?
Hell of a view. Too bad the Capitolio building ruins Esperanza.
Juan, what the hell are we doing here?
It's best to hide in plain sight.
What?
I told her not to go. Fucking told her.
Told who? Clara? Juan, what is happening?
He took her, Danny! He fucking took her!
Clara.
Castillo won in parlay. Just the two of them. Said the war was over. Libertad had won. Just wanted an elegant exit. Played right into her fucking head. Castillo's dog smashed our convoy the moment we hit the coast.
Fuck. So what next?
You and me are going to invade El Presidente's private island.
Who is this?
Chesnians call it the elephant. You cut off the breathing tube, they rat out their own mother. Then they tell you some other fucked up shit. Hey, what's your size?
Supremo on or off?
Hmm. We're going quiet. Every single soldier on that island was handpicked by Castillo, so keep your distance. They're elite killers. You understand?
I'm ready.
I'll find sniper cover. You hit the house. I had my guess. It's family dinner.
I didn't know it was gonna be a fucking stealth mission. Oh, I don't have anything.
She'll be fine. She's going to be fine. Juan, got eyes on Anton's home.
Okay, I'm in position. You need to get past the wall and do it without getting caught. You are a panther, Danny. No one can touch you.
Any actual advice?
The gates through the wall will be locked. Find a key, Danny. Like some kind of key-finding panther. Suerte.
Adios, reinforcement. Try to call back now. Just the key I was looking for.
Oh. Well, may as well have no loose ends. All right, then.
Can't have a private villa without a massive security wall to get through.
Hmm.
Hey, holster that weapon.
No.
Here we go. Juan, I mean.
Copy, Danny.
Let's move. Who the fuck knows what Castillo's doing to Clara?
Easy. You need to remember that these grounds are patrolled by Anton's elite killers. Your uniform is useless now. And if you get discovered, Clara dies.
Shit. Right.
Breathe, Danny. I got your back.
Okay, Clara. Where the fuck are you? Shit. Special forces. Use reinforcements.
Wish I was able to just yoink one of their uniforms. It would make this kind of easy.
That sound.
Try to call back.
Danny, try the second floor. I'm picking up movement there.
Okay, gracias.
It's a fucking camera, of course.
Shit, a camera. Having a little trouble getting in.
Lose the piña colada and get the fuck over here.
You want Clara to get spotted, to die from me getting spotted, or no?
Soldiers here.
Depending on which one you want, I'd shut the fuck up.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Gosh, Darren. Sit.
Danny. Sit down.
My mother had a rule. No lies at my table. And so, no lies for you. I have acute leukemia. I was diagnosed 13 years ago, but there was a doctor. He promised what we are all so desperate for. Time. But it wasn't enough. Was it, Diego?
Papa, I don't want to hear this story.
I needed insurance. But the irony was, I hated kids. But Maria, she had a way with words. And here you are, mijo. 13 years strong. And what happened next, Diego?
The Viviro stopped working.
When?
6 months ago.
Mi más sentida condolencias.
No lies at my table! I will be gone. But he... he will see the vision through. Won't you?
Truth or lies?
Always truth.
You're a fucking monster.
Ah, I think that was truth.
Danny, watch my little firefly dance.
You know, when I captured Clara, I thought I had won. But it took my son to show me what was right before my eyes. You are Libertad.
I'm just a guerrilla.
No lies at my table.
You're a legend. They tell stories about you.
Come on.
You are their hope. And now,
you will become my hope.
You're kidding, right?
And you still don't get it. I told you to leave. This is your fault.
You want her to leave. You will accept the rank of general in
my army. You will be my hope, my legend,
my Danny Rojas!
Why are you so obsessed with dividing us? True Yarans, fake Yarans! It's one fucking Yara! Let us pick our own future! You're just some sick, dying old man. And you poor kid. Your brain must be so fucked up with this poison.
No eyes on Anton. I'm taking out the kid.
Juan.
Who are you talking to?
I'm taking the shot.
Juan, no!
Get him, Danny!
Juan! Clara's hit! No!
Talk to me, Danny.
She's dead! Juan!
Danny?
Come mierdas!
You fucking idiot. Mutt.
Hijo de puta!
Oh, that was wonderful. That was amazing. That was very useful. Can this work?
On my way.
This is your fault, Juan. Refuse to fucking listen.
Juan!
What happened, Danny?
We never talked about killing the kid.
What do you care about some fucking rich mocoso in a castle? You think I'm a fucking idiot? You don't care about the goddamn kid. You just don't want La Revolución to end. We had her, Danny.
He wasn't part of the plan.
You are exactly what I said you would be, a junkie. You can't quit. Just like me.
I am nothing like you.
Not yet. Clara is dead. But we have the Eagle's Nest. This is where we'll launch our attack on the capital.
What are you talking about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Like it or not, you are Libertad Jefa. So either walk away right now, or lead us to fucking victory.
We never talked about killing the kid.
Where are you going?
To finish what she started.
Fucking dumbass Juan.
Clara dreamed of this moment. When I met her, I wanted to get the fuck out of Yara. But she told me what we're fighting for. She explained it really well. And fighting with you has been great. Just great. I got your back, you got mine, you know? Even if you're old or if you're young, that's okay too. I like all of you. What I'm trying to say is we're going to win. promise.
Shit, you're really bad at this.
Yeah. Wow.
Danny, Clara was a great leader, but there's a reason we joined Libertad. We're with you, Jefa. Now, let's take our country back.
Danny, viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Love you, Danny.
We got you, hero.
You look like a bag of shit.
Like looking in a mirror, no?
Get some rest, compay. Be the legend tomorrow.
No, be the legend today.
Señor Presidente, we must consider your safety. Libertad is surrounding the capital.
We need a clear view of the sunrise from here.
Sí, señor presidente.
I want Yarns to catch the horizon at every intersection.
I have several boats prepared. If we leave now, we can have you and Diego.
This is the wrong design. I said Pereira, not Van Allen. Do not pollute Esperanza with my father's obsession with Art Deco.
Your eye is impeccable, señor presidente.
Please, you must listen. At least the boy must be...
Enough! Can you see it? Why can't you see it?
Let's take a look at the plaza again. Something modernist, like Genere.
Here we go, Danny.
A lot of fucking flour on the floor.
How about you make me one of those supremos?
I can take this and it can deal with tanks.
Sure, I can do that. I'll call it La Espada.
That's fucking original.
It'll be small, but angry. And it'll spray knives and smell like a horse.
Does anyone like you?
Can I talk to him, please? Fucking gear.
You want to know why I followed Clara?
She had a vision.
It's because she's nothing like me. There are too many Juans in this world. Too many Antons, and maybe too many Dannys. There will never be enough Claras. Danny, you ready to break a country?
Let's go. Let's end it once and for all. Oh, I will.
Last time I was on a boat ride like this, Clara told me I should go work in a Yankee supermarket.
She was fucking with you, Danny. She knew exactly who you are.
She also told me that she would never live to see her vision of Yara.
Clara did everything with eyes wide open. She knew what she was signing up for.
She should be here. Instead of me, Juan.
You're allowed to miss her, Danny. Just don't get lost in the clouds.
We take Esperanza. For Clara.
Viva Libertad!
Viva fucking Libertad! Check out the fireworks.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Let's go, boys.
Borrow the
And now it's mine.
Libertad is fucking grateful.
Monroe would have fucking loved this, Danny.
Batter up, Yelena.
Batter up. Danny, you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be, Lucky.
Never thought I'd be storming the Capitol twice in a lifetime. It'll be chaos, Danny. The likes of which you've never seen. But take a moment. This is history.
And if by some miracle you reach that tower, remember, the war is only over.
Oh. Okay, I got flashed and then killed. Okay, good. Good to know.
Let's take our city back!
Yay, flash grenades! My favorite!
And now we're here to free you!
Canton's tower. The Torre de fucking Leon.
Time to slay the lion.
It's quiet.
The smart soldados knew to run. It's just the fanatics and the true believers now. Careful, Danny. He's going to be protected by his best.
Doesn't matter.
Anton is packed into a corner. Just be ready for anything.
Juan, it's okay. School's over.
It's time.
And now is graduation.
True, Yara.
See you at the top, Guerrilla.
Put him in the ground, amiga.
Hmm. So, you want to explain why and how? Oh, of course, I spawn outside and have to run all the fucking way back. Alright, take that. Because explosives. Actually, yeah, because you have the armor piercing rounds. Where the stairs at? Oh, do I have to, yeah. Son of a... Let me reload! Jesus fucking Christ! Let me reload, you son of a bitch!
The way to Castillo.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
You have killed thousands, set my city on fire, destroyed the dream of paradise. All that stands between you and the throne is me and my son.
I'm no dictator.
Lies. You are not Clara. Yara is burning, and you don't put out fires with free elections.
He's about the same age I was when Nigarias murdered my father. I never thought that you would have to face what they put me through. I'm sorry, Diego. You are my lion. Everything that I did to make you stronger.
You are not going to kill him. He's gonna die anyway.
Last lesson, Mio. There is one thing in life that will always be true. Do you know what that is?
Death.
Si. You will protect him. From your friends. From the monsters.
He'll be safe. I promise.
Lies.
Diego! No! Everything's gonna be all right. Don't move, Chabaco.
It's okay, Danny.
Don't talk.
You smell that? That's the stink of fucking victory!
Juan, he shot Diego in the fucking chest! Fuck you, he's bleeding out!
Is he hit in the heart, Danny? Is he breathing?
Lucky, I don't know, there's too much blood.
Don't move, Danny, we're coming up.
Come on, Diego. Stay with me, Chamaco.
It's okay. It's okay, Danny.
Come on, save the kid.
You were the lucky one.
No, no.
Move, Danny!
Lucky, what's happening?
Shh. I don't want to be the one to say this, but what do we do now?
Yara needs a leader until we can hold elections.
There's only one person I trust in this room.
You better not say yourself.
Yara is yours, Danny.
Lo siento.
No, it's not. I'm not a politician. Clara was. Maybe you are. The only reason we are standing here is because we didn't wait for one person to solve all our problems. When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Where are you going?
Yara is yours. Don't fuck it up.
It's gonna be like a 3-hour-long episode, I already know it.
Fallen heroes.
To her Yara.
You know, Danny, there's never gonna be an election.
There's plenty of Castillo's friends out there who want to make sure of that. You wanna go hunting?
It's like I'm looking in a fucking mirror.
Once a guerrilla.
Always a guerrilla. I ever tell you the story of the time Santos smuggled me into Uganda so I can steal him a goddamn Sevra?
Yes.
Angry motherfuckers. But that didn't stop me, Danny. Just gives me confidence. Con nosotros no. Capitan thanks you for your support. And I come bearing good news. Our Ribeiro supply has tripled.
You know, he's so sad about that Castillo kid. I mean, what his papa did. Wow, that is crazy.
A tragedy.
Well, you know, some people are just sick in the mind, hermano. Control.
Same time next week.
It's Foz!
Oh, you can bet your life on it.
Juan?
Job's not done, Mia. You said it first, Danny. Anton's dead, but his army's still out there. They're the insurgents now. Feels like every week we got fresh targets to take down.
Huh? Hello. Hello. What the fuck is this?
No rest for the wicked.
The beauty of revolution, Danny. It's never over.
Hmm. So it pretty much never ends. But we do have the DLCs to do after this. Well, since we heard Vaz, I guess we do Vaz first.